Activity 10. Good morning, students.
Good morning, sir.
Students, today in this lecture, we are going to learn about simple past tense and simple future tense.
Okay, sir.
First of all, we are going to understand simple past tense. Simple past tense is used when we are describing an activity that happened in the past, the activity that started in the past and ended in the past. Hint: second form of verb is, for example, him wrote a letter. Wrote tells that the action of writing a letter is over. So students, the format of past tense is subject plus second form of verb plus object. Come on, students, give me some more examples. Nupur, you give me one example.
Ila, draw the car fast.
Very good. Kirtan, you give one example.
Nikhil met me yesterday.
Very good, Kirtan. Students, now let us understand simple future tense. Simple future tense is used to describe an event that is going to happen in future. Hint: shall or will plus base verb is, for example, him will write a letter. I shall write a letter. Subject plus shall or will plus base form of verb plus object. Will or shall are the auxiliaries that we use to describe the action that is going to take place in future. But remember, we can use shall only with I and we, while will with all the pronouns. Come on, Sanjay, you give me one example.
I shall play cricket in the evening.
Very good, Sanjay. Vijay, you give an example.
Mayur will go for a movie tomorrow.
Excellent. So, I hope you all understood. Now, students, let's separate this paragraph, which has sentences both of simple past tense and simple future tense. On Sunday, I will wake up at 8 a.m. I will prepare my breakfast. I woke up at 6 a.m. I will meet my best friend, Sohail, at 10 a.m. I left my house at 9 a.m. I went to the post office. I posted the envelope. I returned home. We will play chess. I will take lunch at Sohail's home. I took my breakfast and changed dress. I reached the school by bus. I came back home at 5:30 p.m. We will go for a movie. I will return home at 7 p.m. Then I watched TV and played video games with my friends. In the evening, I took dinner with my family. After dinner, I will read for some time. I went to bed at 10 a.m. Yesterday, tomorrow. On Sunday, I will wake up at 8 a.m. I will prepare my breakfast. I woke up at 6 a.m. I will meet my best friend, Sohail, at 10 a.m. I left my house at 9 a.m. I went to the post office. I posted the envelope. I returned home. We will play chess. I will take lunch at Sohail's home. I took my breakfast and changed dress. I reached the school by bus. I came back home at 5:30 p.m. We will go for a movie. I will return home at 7 p.m. Then I watched TV and played video games with my friends. In the evening, I took dinner with my family. After dinner, I will read for some time. I went to bed at 10 a.m. Activity 10. Listen the following paragraph. On Sunday, I will wake up at 8 a.m. I will prepare my breakfast. I woke up at 6 a.m. I will meet my best friend, Sohail, at 10 a.m. I left my house at 9 a.m. I went to the post office. I posted the envelope. I returned home. We will play chess. I will take lunch at Sohail's home. I took my breakfast and changed dress. I reached the school by bus. I came back home at 5:30 p.m. We will go for a movie. I will return home at 7 p.m. Then I watched TV and played video games with my friends. In the evening, I took dinner with my family. After dinner, I will read for some time. I went to bed at 10 a.m.
Activity 11. Listen to the following dialogue. Asma lives in Gandhinagar. One day, her cousin Rizwan came there. She went to the bus station to receive him. They returned home. Asma opened the door and Asma says, "Rizwan, ao, ao, welcome. Oh, what do I see? Rizwan says, What is this? Is this your house, Asma? Asma says, Yes, unfortunately, it is my house. Rizwan says, But you can't arrange things like this. Only a monkey can do it. Asma says, Oh my God, the back door was not closed. I forgot to close it. Rizwan says, Oh dear, look there on the tree. The lucky monkey is eating your potato chips. Asma says, Those chips were for you. So the monkey is luckier than you. Rizwan says, Okay, let's rearrange the room in a civilized way. Asma says, Let's do it. Hoop, hoop. Come on, children. Let's read. What did the monkey do? The monkey entered the room. It scattered all the things. The table fan is on the cot. It was on the table near the cot. The monkey broke the study lamp and tore the book. The monkey took out the shoes from the shoe stand and threw them out. The monkey threw the statue on the floor. It was in the corner. The cupboard was closed. Now it is open. The monkey put the flower vase on the sofa. It was on the stool. All the chairs were upside down.